second room. Amen. Oh yeah, right. I won. Okay. Oh yeah, stand up. Amen. The second is over there. All the friends, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Be behind and beside him. Amen. No, no, before you do that one. Oh yeah, everybody, are you ready? Oh yeah, put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air. Oh yeah, put your hands.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. You people shall not be sick.
Amen.
But the Bible says that whoever finds a wife finds a good thing and obtaineth favor from the Lord. Today, I command the favor of God from heaven to be upon you and your wife. In the name of Jesus. Wherever you shall go, the glory of the Lord shall shine upon you. And every door which is closed shall be opened unto you. In the name of Jesus. I take authority over everything which is not of God in your life. Everything that could come to bring disputes. Yes, and dissemination. Today, I silence them by the name of Jesus. God alone shall bless you in the fruit of the womb. Even in whatever your hand shall touch to do. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. And so shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Like that woman, she just happened. Before I call you, say yes now. Should he stand up? Oh yeah. He will stand up. Oh yeah. Don't be beautiful. That's how they did in our own family too. Oh yeah, the friends too. So far. Quickly. Quickly. It should be there. I woke up. Spend money. Quickly. Quickly. Oh yeah, anybody. Oh yeah, now. Why are you? Well, with Sarah, friends, my brother. Yeah, if you use for your kids, I will email. Is that how you want it? See that you two, be watching your friends. See, you watch them. They say they want POS. Be watching them. Quickly. What is happening in Akwa Ibom. Oh yeah. Quickly. All the families too. Family and friends. Where is the other one? Tell them. Tell them. And that's how they do. Ideally, I don't want to be. We spend money to save time in the van. Quickly. Oh, yeah. Take pictures now. Oh, yeah, quickly. Because today is your day of joy. Today is a day of joy. Because it's going to be the next governor of the state. Amen. Okay. Please, can you just wave to everybody and say thank you? Because before you came, they have represented you well. If they have misrepresented you, you will not get to this stage. But they have represented you well. Say thank you, Daddy. Thank you, Mommy. Say thank you, Daddy. Thank you, Mommy. How do you say thank you in a Bible? Amen. We are going to turn this way. All the strength behind him. Three things you are going to do before you go. You will dance. Like today is your day. Amen. Then the second thing is, help me appreciate these drums. Then when you get there, appreciate your alarm. Quickly. Oh yeah, today is engagement day. It's engagement day. You are going higher. Hey! Hey, ladies and gentlemen, really a coming. Oh, you are supposed to be really coming. But before, when the family are coming, I know you are coming. But
I'm not
na woy. Titi, when I said the woman was talking to Joko, I talked to you, I Joko. You only have 2 months and this, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, you give that woman, you give more to him. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Oru kwali lo fo iya o oni koni kalu ku ma joro ko asan ni o ni joro ko me ni ko lati o ni lo a ma joro ko so pe o ko pala se mo ko ala dra o ni jare mo su o ni ti ko ya mo su o ko ku ma lori o ni ku ma ko lori o mo ni ku ma lawa in the name of Jesus lero ko just right for right you know ama ko joko ama ba yo
amen
so shall it be Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. So, chow, chow. Chow, chow. Oh, you
can see
my mama. Hosanna. Tell them so.
Hosanna.
I don't have quite one.
Hosanna.
I don't got the problem.
Hosanna.
If you see my mama.
Hosanna.
Oh, you tell them so.
Hosanna.
I don't cry even.
Hosanna.
I don't got the problem.
Hosanna.
Oh, yeah. Tell me why. Amen. You will not die.
Amen.
you will not remarry.
Amen.
In this new home, it shall be peaceful for you.
Amen.
See, I can see everybody happy. You don't even know who is in-law, who is this one, who is that. Why everybody just looking alike? It means that you are in a happy home. And you'll be happy for life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Please, who is my next bride? Take. Amen. Oh yeah, daddy. Oh yeah, see the one. Oh yeah. What about Coleman? Oh yeah, daddy. You are going to pray for her and she'll now sit. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We thank you for a day like this and for keeping us alive to receive this daughter of Zion into our family. I declare that the blessing of the breast and of the womb is upon you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus,
amen.
She will not labor to bring forth.
Amen.
As she enters you, bring forth within the expected time.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In her going out and her coming in, she is blessed.
Amen.
Her home is blessed.
Amen.
Everything about her is blessed.
Amen.
She shall not die prematurely.
Amen.
And Lord will visit her with long life in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father,
thank you,
for bringing this delightful daughter into our village. In Jesus' name. That is a joke. What's joke on you?
Six.
Sit down. You also can't learn your language. Oh yeah. Relax and take the pictures.
That is good.
Monica shall be showered some blessings. in Jesus' name.
Amen.
My brother, you just sit here, busy and relax. My sister, you're going to crown me. Yes. Ah! So I'm praying for you. You're going to put the top on me to crown me. My sister, crown me. Crown me. You're crowning today, and God will not crown me.
Amen.
I pray that this seat does not become vacant.
Amen.
Your Christ and Allah will not depart.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Mommy, I think go to fish it.
because of our time, Daddy and Mommy, I'm going to present this to Daddy and Mommy because of our time. Daddy, hold it. Mommy, hold it. The way we do it in Yoruba land, Mommy, you are going to hold the letter. Everybody, you will rise. You come and give Mommy money. It's our money, oh. It's not Alaga money. Everybody rise, come and give her money. You will say, I never knew you will honor me this way. It's your money. I never knew you will honor me this way, Daddy. I never knew you will honor me this way. Honor me this way. Thank you, Jesus. I never knew you will honor me this way.
Thank you. stop.
Oh yeah, kiss your man. You may kiss your man. Kiss your man. Oh my God. That's mommy. Mommy is full. If I'm full, Lenny, will you talk more or lower? As I give it to you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Mommy, shut it for four.
Ready, God.
Mommy, God.
Tell me, you do see.
You want to tell me about daddy at home, you want me? Baby, she's my mom, but you do live with him and lonely. They want to tell me, so what's in our bone? They want to tell me, you want to tell me, what's in our bone? Amen. OTTB won't let me, but Bala Shemo Bala drag a bill of my gentle. For a person, what I'm saying is that she will not die in this family.
Amen.
She will live to declare the good works of the Lord in front of you. And so shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You know what I'm going to do? You just sit here, let him sit there, and then take pictures. Yes, sit there. Yes, just sit like that. Take my pictures. Quickly. Once you are done, everybody are going to stand to say thank you. That's how we do it in Yoruba land. Please, special announcement. When you are coming to our family, you don't come in here. That's the last offering for the year. Amen. My brother, stand up. See now. You have taken my sister now. Stand up. Where you stand? My sister, stand. Daddy, stand with them. You are going to stand with your husband. So from today, it's Mr. and Mrs. I noticed that everybody is sitting. Mr. and Mrs. I saw this family. Doctor and Mrs. So you two are Professor and Mrs. Sorry, Professor and Doctor. Doctor and Doctor Mrs. I like this professional family. Did you see how many single brothers? Let me call my single sisters. Let them come. Please come. Please come. Oh yeah. Stay beside her. Everybody, please come.
We are saying thank you, Daddy.
Good evening, my in-laws. On behalf of the Morris family, we want to say a very big thank you for welcoming us into your lives and bringing us to find another level of peace.
Yes.
Another level of peace.
Let me say it well.
Another level of
peace.
Yes. Another level of peace. We are bringing. We are bringing that into our family. Hallelujah. To make it more peaceful and peaceful. We want to appreciate you and we say, may the good Lord bless you greatly.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. And the people say,
Amen.
Oh, yeah, everybody say thank you. Say, Eshesan.
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 Atumbo.
Like
Belgium.
Like
Owowa. When you are saying that, Owowa, come to the front and appeal me. Owowa.
I
need Jesus. Oh yeah, we are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my God.
brought us joy today, and this joy will be permanent. And so shall it be in Jesus' name. What they usually call husband is Olomori. Yes. That's what she calls you, okay. So, meaning that you have paid a bride price with all that you have brought today. And so today, Mommy said she wants to see, and that is true, wants to see Titi and be happy. That's all they want to see. So, what they are not selling her. So, please kneel in front of your husband, and then he's going to place it on your hand. And we are going to pray for each other. Like this. From today, he is your husband and he will remain your head. In the name of Jesus. So we are praying for your husband. And so shall it be in Jesus' name. Amen. Yes, thank you. You can take your seat. As we move to the reception.
We sure hope you enjoyed this video. For more entertaining video content such as behind the scenes of music videos and movies, music concerts, premieres, interviews and exclusive gists, subscribe now to our YouTube channel Goldmine TV and be unleashed into a world of super excitement.